Ladies and gentlemen.
Do you like scratching?
Are we on the air, sugar?
The Music Maker.
How interesting.
Top recording artist.
How delightful.
The main squeeze of the airwaves is about to explode.
Punk, you know, and I know who deserves proxy. You couldn't figure me out with an autopsy. It's like that, we could never be the whack. Black is like this, step up and get this.
Come on. You know what I wanna have. You know what I wanna have.
Effect, yeah.
got the blame. I never hold the chain, told you won't hold you down. You got the kind of love that needs to be spread around. Some people don't approve of me being with you, kiddo. You say you're happy. And my mama says, kiddo, when I walked up with ya, my buddy's gonna hit ya. I know you feel with others, but you know whatever, bitch. And even though sometimes you got my mind stressed out, I'm in it with you, baby, and you got my body stretched out. Mary, Mary, Mary Jane. Mary Jane, Mary Jane, Mary Jane, Mary Jane. You always hear my brain and your help me ease the pain. Cause when you're not around, I just don't feel the same. I can't be the one and only, but I know you're not to blame. Mary Jane, Mary Jane, Mary Jane. You always hear my brain and your help me ease the pain. Cause when you're not around, I just don't feel the same. I can't be the one and only, but I know you're not to blame. Mary Jane, Mary Jane, Mary Jane. You always hear my brain and your help me ease the pain. Cause when you're not around, I just don't feel the same. I can't be the one and only, but I know you're not to blame. I never hold your chain, told you won't hold you down. And you got the kind of love that needs to be spread around. Some people don't approve of me being with you, kiddo. You say you're after me, and my mama says, kiddo, when I walked up with ya, my buddy's gonna hit ya. I know you feel whatever, but you know whatever with ya. And even though sometimes you got my mind stressed out, I'm in this with you, baby, and you got my body stretched out. Mary, Mary, Mary Jane. Early in the morning, you gave me a buzz. I picked up the phone and didn't know the hell it was. I feel like Johnny Gill, I wanna wrap your body tight. Think if I'm handsome, so I want you to glow like a light bright. I met you at the park around 3. When I got there, you was lounging in the car with my homie. He said he needed a dub, so I slipped you one. He said, come on, Mary Jane, and let's have a little fun. I got you in the sack, between the sheets. J-Bo needs you, like J-Bo needs beats. Up the ghetto, ask for what time. Mary Jane is a bomb, Mary Jane.
Yeah. you know the deal. Single tangle with my people's in my man. Can I get it? So clap, clap your hands, clap your hands. Take your time, don't rush. Cause we had it real slow. Bringing it back home, cause we had to let you know. Step was in the face, drop your hat and catch the wreck. And if you like what you see, you ain't seen nothing yet. Cause this does not stop it. Body rocking sound that was forgotten. Rewind, turn back to clocking. We didn't make it on. We won. Original, yo, it's the real McCoy, so take a ride and go right through it.
Yeah, 1-2 like that. 1-2, clear the phlegm beast. This is the Stretch Armstrong Show. My name is Bobito, Stretch Boogie. What's up, baby? Talk to me. Where you at? The mic is bugging. As always, mic is bugging. Yeah, use the other mic. No problem. Anyway, this is the 89 Tech 9 Stretch Boogie Show. A little fleek. Bird feet. The mic is not working. Then use the other one.
Hello.
There you go. What's
Hello.
Up? One love.
Back to the business at hand.
Yeah.
What were you saying?
I don't even know. What's up?
Freestyle battle.
Freestyle battle. Craig G versus SuperNet has been temporarily postponed. Temporary.
Damn.
New word.
I thought you graduated from Hooked on Phonics like 3 years ago.
Temporarily postponed. It will either happen on the 14th next week or July 21st in 2 weeks. Buck Wild is still committed. Craig G is still committed. Supernat, unfortunately, has to go to Canada this week. So he's not fronting, though. He has committed. So what happened?
What was it? His manager said they knew nothing about it.
Oh, boy.
You're right.
Anyway. And to dispel the rumor, Craig G had nothing to do with starting the idea of the battle. It strictly came from the ideas of me and Stretch Boogie from the Mental. And it will happen, so listeners, stay tuned tonight, though, because we got some treats. We got Mobb Deep coming down and Funky Jills.
Wait, 1 minute.
Oh, who we got in the house?
Oh, my goodness. We got... Rock Raider Extravaganza on the Wheels of Steel.
Rock Raider's going to come up in a little something to it. You going to let him do his thing?
Raider's got some turntable treats.
Yeah?
For everybody. I know. I don't know.
It's been a while since Rock Raider's been up here. It's unfortunate that Lord Sear
he made up for it, though. He made up for it by bringing lots of
Lord
people.
Lord Sear, because what?
He made up for it by bringing lots of people.
Lord Sear gives you a shout out every week. He loves you. He's your biggest fan. You know, one love, Lord Sear. Feel him. CM Crew represent. All right, we're going to get back into the music. I want to tell the listeners that we do appreciate the mail. And the address is WKCR Stretch Armstrong / Bobito 208 FBH. That's 208 FBH, Columbia University, New York, New York, 10027. Got some announcements for some clubs coming up this week and all other types of good stuff. For the time being, we're going to get back into the music. This is 89 Tech 9, Stretch Armstrong Show. We owe.
Bullshit, it's a sticker. Every single day this nigga drop off a pickup. Bad loot in the Jeep, I don't sleep on that bastard, cause I got his root mastered. He and his people run shit like a track meet. They be hitting back streets in they black Jeep with the fat beat booming out the box, but he always turn it down when he transported rock. Been on the block for a minute, his boss getting money in it, and I ain't getting a percentage. I feel misrepresented in my own territory. He never saw me when niggas broke it through the door. Hemmed him up and took him straight to the back. Pistol with the wig gas till he handed his back. Told him that he shouldn't even fuck around like that. In Lord Town it goes down like that. We be illin' in the Lord Town. Niggas never back down. Even if they get 5-0 to crack down. Put the gas down. I think not. Cause if it don't stop, we be licking at cops. I know these people try to set up a team. A hit squad, he was rolling with some niggas who ski. They would do a little hits and blowing money they see. So they left the cash behind to deal with money they clean. They was climbing from getting diamonds and designing plans. Even had some bitches running with the scam. I still don't understand why do more than one hit when you can do some solid shit and flip the money you get. Feeling bold cause you're stealing gold. Then the fact that you can roll, make your hands roll. Now your story getting told cause my people's falling into itself. And the devil loves to take away your chance to itself. I be representing this for all my people who felt. They was around in the town I dwell. This is what they call it. Lord Town. Niggas never back down. Even if they get 5-0 to crack down. Put the gas down. I think not. Cause if it don't stop, we be licking that cop. Your blood clap. Representing Lord Town Mass, I come to blast. I could drop math or walk the psychopath. I break a molecule to half. Last one to the laugh. You forget and kidnap. You fucking record label staff. Comprehend. I'll do sims so I can win nigga shots like that nigga who got Tony Montana in the end. I got mad heart to buck a friend and go for dolo. You foul like when Tony bus caps into Manolo. Group or a solo couldn't burn me. When I'm inventing, I represent like an attorney. Into the head, I leave you there like it with Bernie for the weekend. There's no comp when I'm freaking in the
Lord Town. Niggas never back down. Even if they get 5-0 to crack down. Put the gas down. I think not. Cause if it don't stop, we be licking at cops.
Check your blood clock. Lord Town crew. Walking niggas. Representing Lawrence Street. You know what I'm saying? Everybody in the Lord Town. It's mad real. Pulling steel. Fuck the motherfuckers. 5-0. You know what I'm saying? My nigga Black when he gets sacked. Nigga Angelo with the dough. 704 solid. You know what I'm saying? Man, my nigga Chris Mills, Jay Chills on the reels, my nigga 40, on the fucking beach, who all the niggas on the street, represent, fuck the motherfucking cop, North Town, Philly, word life, we ain't going down, that's that fool.
up the demo tape in 88. This old dynamite shit is out of sight. Snatch up the beat and demonstrate for the night. Sip on the brew, making doo-doo-doo. And you know this, flow with this polo. You know, kids, hey, what's the status on the blunt lead? Oh,
big, I got three dimes, six fillies, and some OE.
Yeah, G, you know the program was so damn ridiculous. Kicking this bitch for the niggas and the tricks. L, the first half, Tame and D is on my band. And one in life, we rock, fight, and so kids, I smoke blunts with, and my ex-girl that sucks dick. Niggas taking shorts and weed spot because they know me. And to my mom's because she makes good cheese and macaroni. And to the store, battle sell free fillies for a dollar. To Africa, Bambaataa for making me a rap scholar. And MCL for ramen with this naughty-headed lunatic. You always knew we had the crew that had the bad drama. Kids, peep it. All my peeps was 12 blocks to Broad Street and back streets in Jersey where the niggas first heard me. It took a long time coming with more cuts than Jason since the days I had a fade and used to rock in Redman's basement. I do poetic justice like Janet played the role, and now I'm making suckers roll with the dynamite soul.
Crib, mutt, wife. The look on my grill is filled with conviction. Gonna get what I need, delete restriction. Babylon, the boulevard to brotherhood buddies. Poking in my pocket, it's an E for the monies. J-ing on the jokes, that jet in the jettas. While I'm at the boob tube, watching Bulletta. Squig up on a 40, cause I'm feeling thirsty. Mama says she taught me, better so she cursed me. Throwing on my hoodie, low profiling. What's up with the trickster? Rubber man be wildin'. On mission that's beyond our level. Questing out the devil and his pals that are several. Quest with the questers, a quest on a solo. Booming in a Benzo, Beamer or a Bronco. Boom, cack-a-boom, boom, boom, cack-a-boom. If my sight isn't seen, silly saps will assume that we've fallen off the earth with the Nina and the Pinta. The fire assassin with the shade of Magenta.
Magenta is the shade for the mystic parade. Physical, Trini born, lyrically, I am sprayed. Living off Linden, 192nd, chilling at the rest. Other brothers wrecking, easy like a morning. Commodore Sunday, waited for Tuesday, for a manic Monday. When I woke Wednesday, person
reason was founded. Don't know the whereabouts, can't be founding. Feeling for the one they call the fifer. Still on a smooth, but a tidbit hyper. Get with the get on as I hit the DL. It's my thing, what I bring, I try to do it well. You can bet your bottom dollar that the trial will not be slipping. Making hit after hit as we commence to start ripping. People think I'm bugging or I have a heebie-jeebies. The reason they can't find me is because they can't see me.
Mr. Incognito, Incognito. 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 Mr. Incognito, Incognito.
It's like a war's going on in the middle of your mind, but your mind can't contain incognitos on the brain, so you chill by yourself. Don't really sweat nobody. Speak to all the brothers and say peace to every hottie. But lurking in the ghetto is a germ that insists. Should you back the germ away or utilize your fist? Neither of the two, just continue with your thoughts and wash away your pain with the power of the court. Ain't got no time for girls, cause girls be on some board. Checking for a nigga who's got crazy pull on some deep-rooted sexual, highly intellectual. Not checking for the fame, although it's perpetual. I entered the world the same way I'll exit if you really dig the groove. Then hey, glad you checked it, cause incognito's strong, not perking like a blister. Before you speak about me, make sure you call me mister.
G with telepathy, the recipe, a pitch of hardcore with the gun. Trip it ain't easy, but it show is fun. When I bust my nuts, I bust them one by one. So what's the 411 hunt up?
Dreams are fucking in on repeat, bitch.
Tryna give a flashback to Ike. Smoke a stone, fucking and roll, because it's four of them. Timmy Hacks for Patra, I'm using all of them. If that bitch give me action, guaranteed satisfaction.
Dreams are fucking and on repeat, bitch. I'm just praying, what I'm saying. Dreams are fucking and on repeat, bitch. I'm just praying, what I'm saying. Dreams are fucking and on repeat, bitch.
This is Dr. Dre, kicking back, doing what I do best, dropping some shit that makes you wanna bob your head. I know you're bobbing your head, cause I can see you. You can't see me. But check this out, I was talking to this nigga the other day, and he said, yo Dre, you know female MCs don't blow up that large in the hip hop world. And I said, you're a trick nigga, you better ask somebody else. the Lady of Rage is in the motherfucking house. Can you dig it? Yeah. But anyway, far and beyond all that bullshit, my motherfucking nigga Snoop Doggy Dogg is in the house. And we gon' drop some shit. Hit 9.2 on the Richter scale. Can you dig it? So Snoop, what we want you to do is come in, set off a little freestyle before Rage comes in.
Bitch.
And let's get this motherfucker jumping off. Can you dig it? Yeah.
Damn. Look what the wind blew in. From the depths of the sea, it's the SNOO motherfucking P. In the place to be, and this time I came with the homegirl R-A-G-E. So let me begin to slowly start the flow, but let me grab my cup of gin. Then, look, the crook, it's me. Who be the D or double to the G? I fly through the sky like a dove once again. It's Snoop Doggy Dogg, can I blend? Man, then send more than you need. Can I have some bags so I can roll up the weed? I take a glance. In other words, a chance. I spot myself up on the dance floor, taking a dance. I got a bitch on my dick. Some nigga talking shit, but ain't no need for me to call my clique. Cause DP, JC, be the clique that the D-O-double-G belongs to. I wrote a song to the track that's provided by my nigga Dr. Dre. Now slowly start to slide into a trance. Move around and get cultivated by the sound of the clown. We got the hits that just don't stop and they don't quit. Cause once again, Snoop Dogg is about to drop some shit. Bitch, I can't stop, I pop, never flip, I flop. Snoop Dogg got the shit that don't stop. Rock on with your bad self. Here's the Lady of Rage at the top of the ship. So push the button and run for cover. Snoop Dogg is on the mic and I'm a dope motherfucker. Yeah, you best ask somebody about the man with the hearty hearty. I got the shit that makes your body shake. It's time for you to stop, pause, and awake. Open up your eyes and stay composed. It's 1994. I still don't love hoes. I treat them the same. It's like the boom bam. It's Snoop Dogg, I'm on the mic. Can I slam?
Yes, you can.
And you just don't stop. Come on, say what? And you just don't stop. Yeah. And you just don't quit. Hey, yo, Rage, could you please drop some gangsta shit?
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Pucks.
Rock on with your bad self.
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Pucks.
Rock on with your bad self.
I rock on with my bad self, cause it's a must. It's the Lady of Rage still kicking up dust. So let me loosen up my bra strap. And let me boost you with my raw rap. Cause I'ma break it down to the nitty gritty one time. When it comes to the lyrics, I get busy with mine. Busy as a beaver, you best believe her. This grand diva's running shit with the speed of a cheetah. Me the Liverpool murderer, I'm serving them like two scoops of chocolate. Check out how I rock it. I'm the one that's throwing bolos. You better roll a rolo to find out I'm the number one solo. The capital R-A, now kick it to the G-E. I bring the things to light, but you still can't see me. I flow like the Mowgli, you can't grant my style. For those that tried to poke me, here's a parent child. No need to say no, check the flow. Rage in the back once more, so now you know I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Pucks.
Rock on with your bad self.
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Pucks. I pity the fool that gets with the lyrical murderer, cause my shit is rude. You wanna get with the wickedness, with that big body here that's kicking it, ripping it apart like Jason. You'll be chasing a dream like Freddy. Are you ready for the queens and the prim? I'm steam pressuring, those two ain't measuring them. I keep competitive stuff in the muck with they butter. What you wanna nut up like cashew? Don't you know that I will mash you for real? That's the deal. I'm straight out of Farmville, VA.
So what you gotta say?
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro pop.
Rock up, what you may say?
The game, not the fame, cause the flame rabbit dude
up. Bumbity bum,
with nothing done. Don't forget my name, bitch, I got what you want. Can't front on the man, only say yeah, yeah. It's the Puerto Rican wonder, motherfucker, don't stare. If you're vision 2020, best believe I got plenty for that ass.
You know this kilo.
Kilos ain't flipped, so my pockets is broke. Catch me on 2-5, steaming the choke. Like the song, the word is born, I step to a hoochie, that's the word for it. Try to kick it, honey, bitch, me, I ignore it. Sort of like the wall that's dead. Honey, thinking that I'm rich, it don't make sense. Little brothers are only like the back of a whip. Guaranteed to catch wreck on some uptown shit.
No, it's the uptown
hit.
That's the uptown hit.
Check the uptown hit.
Strictly uptown hit.
No, it's the uptown hit.
That's the uptown hit.
Check the uptown hit.
Strictly uptown hit.
Big man's a clock, never pop through a block. But keep a head that's level, fair and broken in the broke, as curious the magician. Keep my intuition and focus. I choose a humble path to roam. I tell around the way girls to go to home. Don't like to dig my style, quick or just in a hurry. But pretty boys and pretty toys in my vocabulary, so dig it. Time for wrecking, ain't no stopping the dance. Subtract creeps from my beat, properly represent. All time sip wines, X lax and rare. Just a constipated monkey dropping uptown. Ha ha, check me out, Cotty selling what's up. Talking the lip, but they walking like dust. It's the uptown shit. Behind the shake their hips, and the fellas like a dick in the lyrical whip. One time, it's the Rican with the low haircut, with the hoochie that then swallowed and speak facts from a cat who will give you the scoop. I'll be knocking more boots than Eddie's down group. So give me my Papa Duca when I race a Koopa Duca in a Mario Kart truck. Let me from the start. Don't mess around, kid, if you ain't prepared. Cause a suck who's scared is a suck who ain't prepared.
It's the uptown hit.
That a damn chicken head, yo, it's dead. You're getting me fed. Slide up the block, I hear.
But I'm kidding.
Yeah, curious, saving nuts with the rest. Don't be taking Buddha steps straight to the chest. At the rocket in the summer, every week's the same. Strictly checking for man, forget the game. Sight, I sneak a peek at my main man, Tone. Holly, a set of critics got you bopping your dome. Keeping out the clock, time is moving fast. I hit it up right quick. I pack it up, then it's time to do the dash. But before I dip, what up the big trade? Lost the uptown.
No, it's the uptown. Hey, that's the uptown. Hey, check the uptown. Hey, strictly uptown.
started off on the island. AK Shallon, niggas wailing. Gunshots thrown and phone dialing. Back in the days, I'm eight now, making a tape now. Ray gotta get a plate now. Ignorant and mad young. Wanted to be the one till I got loud. Felt one. Yeah, my pops was a fiend since 16. Shooting that shit in his bloodstream. That's the life of a brainy. Real life crimey. Them niggas know the habits behind me. Day one, yo, growing all up in the ghetto. Now I'm a weed fiend, jetting the palmetto. In Medina, yo, no doubt. The dog got crazy clout. Pushing a big joint from out south. So if you're filthy stacked up, better watch your back and duck. Cause these fiends, they got it cracked up. Now my man from up north, now he got the law. As solid as a rock and crazy saw. No jokes, I'm not playing. Get his folks, Desert Eagle is dick and put him in a yoke. And to know for sure, I got wreck and rip shot. I pointed a cat at his mother's knife.
Word out. Fuck that.
Most write about stuff they fantasize. I'm fed up with the bull on this focus of weeded clips and glocks getting caught and wax not being flipped. It's the same old, just draining from the anal. The contact is not complex to vex. So why you pushing it? Why you lying for? I know where you live. I know your folks. You was a sucker as a kid. Your persona's drama that you acquired in high school and acne class. Your whole aura is plexiglass. What's the face told me you?
you shot this kid last week in the park, that's a lie. You was in church with your mom, see I know. Yo, slow your roll, here we're good to go. Guys be locking in the street for rapping just for dough. Of course we gotta pay rent, so money connects. But I'd rather be broke than have a whole lot of respect. It's the principle of it. I get a rush when I bust some dope lines or it. That maybe somebody will quote. That's what I consider real in this field of music. Instead of putting brain cells to work, they abuse it. Non-conceptual, non-exceptional. Everybody's either crime-related or sexual. I'm here to make a difference. Besides all the riffing to traps, I'm not sticking. Rappers stop tripping for those who pose lyrical, but really ain't true. I feel
anti-limiting hard rock.
I did not live 19 years for me to talk about I'm going to throw my life away for some girl that I just met last year. Yo. Yo, front door, back door, I ain't doing it. You know what I'm saying? Point blank. No, point blank. Word up. Yo, on the spit. So, yo. Let me do this, man. Hold on.
She took your bread. Now you're annoyed. You should have kicked her out when she became unemployed. You didn't listen, stuck to ass kissing. Now your money's missing, now your honey's missing. You used to buy shoes, shirts, sweaters and all. She had your head like a medicine ball. You even tried to disrespect me when you slid right into a trap like the baseball kid. But I could tell by the way shit was looking, she'd eat up the food and jet like Bookman. You always said I didn't give you your props. You wound up getting shitted on, hops. Trust the man with the corrective lenses before you wind up ripping doors off the hinges. Mad as hell, with a bone dry well. And you had the nerve to think that I was jail. But, it's a shame when I gotta watch my man go down in the game. Yo, it's a shame when I gotta watch my man go down in the game. Yo, it's a shame when I gotta watch my man go down in the game. And it's a shame when I gotta watch my man go down in the game. Yo. Hey yo, kid. Hey yo, my man trying to act like an Eastern. He just jumping out his rabbit ass mind. Talking about he's flying off the roof. You know what I'm saying? Yo, kid, I like girls in the whole state. But yo, it ain't gonna roll like that. You know what I'm saying? Yo, kid, let me explain this. Yo, hold on. You're sitting in a cell, mad as hell, cause you decided to kill for your mademoiselle. I got some bad news. She's in the world getting used, and you can't even act confused. Cause after I hit your ass to the strip, you should've just played it to the back like a pip. I knew she was dreaded, but you wanted to set it and act as though I was the one with unleaded. It's all where you was headed, but just couldn't sweat it. Fuck it, now you'll regret it when you got a lock ass for a pack of ball lils. I hope that'll sharpen up your listening skills. Cause I can't keep giving brothers that sleep my advice, and they still wind up in a heap. So no matter how much you think you love her, before she was your girl, I was your motherfucking brother. Ow. You know what I'm saying? Yo, I flip more than a script, kid. You know what I'm saying? And yo, I just can't have it like that, you know what I'm saying? I said I'm looking at the front door, all that's fine and cool. But yo, I ain't being no fool. You know what I'm saying? Point blank. Point blank. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Let me put the fire. Take that phone, don't let me pull out my.
buckshot. Why the fuck not? I'm drunk. Got face that be booming. No, I am. I'm about to kick the grammar that'll make you feel the slammer. It's the only place that I belong. The trigger having no money, bum, bing dong. Ringing on your bell. Finger to the trigger, to the shell. Shoot him up, shoot him up. Set up the cell. Brooklyn in the house. Do back, knock out your fronts. Stagger to the corner. See my niggas smoking butts on the ass. I tell you what they have. Nothing except the old gold.
And sent back to birth, step to the stage so we can see what the fuck you're worth. What I'm dealing, banana clip peelings. Believe when I rock, even spark the cast feelings. All the antonym for whack, hesitation on your part, or they makes you more susceptible to head cracks. I'm always kicking some more battle type rhyme shit, effortlessly spitting out puck. It's a complicated way of life, a leading concept. I wrote a song and should have G'd like Woolies and weed, I catch wreck. Verbal hollow points appear to mental armor. Feast and happy loot from the crew that resides on farmers. Buller, never pull a fast, I blast fake. Rappers out the math that's half fast and I rate. Witness as the pendulum swings. I got you beeping round corners. Witness as the pendulum swings. Back and forth, got you beeping round corners. Witness as the pendulum swings. I got you peeping round corners. Witness as the pendulum swing. Back and forth, got you peeping round corners. Morning after morning, I could see the sunrise. Jump up and knock the pupil out your hateful eyes. I sever the link between rational thought and actions. Fuck blocks. My verbs will leave you crippled and disturbed, hops. You know, I got to rectify the bullshit in the back of the train. It's when my brain is always spitting at buck. And someone said I suck, but fuck that. The battleground is open to all the burning bones at your back. Sprite, your lyrics and video, I know you feel fear. When I was young, I used to beg my pops to give me beer. But now I'm adult, and acting like a juvenile kid. Leading rappers to their death, single file. So, boom, bada, batting.
my patent. No some kids and queens, but I'm residing in Manhattan. And sick of motherfuckers think they sim black. Profess the institution that you shit on, kid. Your style's like Bird. Your group's among a crew of your mourners. Cause we write shit that got you peeping round corners. Peeping round corners. Witness at the middle of the swing. I got you peeping round corners.
Hello. What's up, everybody? This is 89.9 FM WKCR, the home of underground rap radio. Got my man Bobby through the house. What's up, Bob?
What's up, baby? Eating bread.
Bread. Alright. Bob's got a mouthful of bread. Alright, in the studio, we got the grand incredible DJ Rock Raider, who's going to get busy. Put your phone right about now. Ain't that right, Bobito? Rock. Rock Raider of the X-Men. He's a shy boy. He doesn't want to give any shouts or talk on the mic or anything right now. So we'll just let him do, what he does best. What's up?
Now, I got a couple of shouts. I got a couple of announcements. We're going to come back after Rock Raider's done and kick those. For the time being, this is the Stretch Armstrong 89 Tech 9.
Extravaganza.
And no doubt, Rock Raider's going to do his thing. My name is Bobito, your master of the ceremonies of Body Rock and Short Shot, Grand Imperial MC. We got a wine in the house. What's up? How you doing?
Feel him.
Rock Raider?
Mr. Raider.
Do your thing.
Here we go. School is in session.
Say what?
Yeah, everything's lovely.
really good.
Kill anyone who dares to go against me.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Hello.
And all other DJs are on the cock of Rock Raider.
Rock Raider. It says Rock Raider Extravaganza.
That was incredible.
Yo, that was ridiculous.
Yo, Rock Raider.
I'm on your cock. Yo, Rock, why don't you sit over here and grab that mic right there.
Rock Raider! Hey, Rock Raider Extravaganza!
Hey, Rock Raider Extravaganza!
Hey, you're ready to get some shots.
Yo. Yo, Rock. Hold, chill.
Yo.
Alright, what's up, Rock?
I'm gonna give a shout out to the whole X-Men. Rob Swift, Dr. Butcher, Sinister. They all know who they are.
Yo, I saw Dr. Butcher, just the other day, Midtown. Cool in a button-down blue polo, looking all business-like.
Yeah, that's my man.
So what's up? What you been up to, Rock?
Nothing, producing.
Yeah. When you gonna come up here and display some of the SP 1200 treats?
Whenever I'm invited.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. So what's up?
Yeah, I got an old school tape on 125th Street right now. Go support, get back. Alright. Sounds good. Wait a second. Listen's on the way right now.
Hey, yeah, what's up with the X-Men these days?
Oh, trying to get into producing.
True, but I know you guys.
We still got somebody representing. We got Sinister from the X-Men representing well.
Yeah. All right, Rock Raider. Thanks.
All right.
No. Understand. You want to give some shouts though? Some quick shouts.
Yeah. Great shout out to the block 112 Street CM Smooth. My man number 9. My man Dame Vine. Old block.
All right, Rock. Yo, good looking out for coming down. That was excellent.
Thanks.
And you know, we'll see you soon.
Did a good job.
I got some announcements to make, so parlay with us though, alright?
Right.
So until we drop off the air. Just with the Quills, I want to say happy birthday to Lord Sear. Give a shout out to Jackie, my man Tomas, Frank, Silly E. I want to give a big up to S&D Deli on 30-03 Astoria Boulevard. My man Arno is up in there. They make excellent turkey, ham, Swiss bagels. You have my man DJ Riz is on the check, and he wants to say what's up to Rock Raider. DJ Riz, you know, like that. Want to give out a phone number. Now get your pens and pads ready or just take this so it's easier to work like this. 212-802-8693 is a phone number for Funk Station. And that is an upcoming showcase and showboat. For any DJs and MCs interested, call up 212-802-8693. It's going to be on August 6th. I have more information about it later on, but if you're interested in getting down, that's the phone number to call. Keep It Real video came up here a couple of weeks ago and filmed us. The video show is finally going to air with me and Stretch on tomorrow night out in Brooklyn on Channel 34.
This is the Bobito version, though. They're going to come up and, you know, they focused on you, and then they're going to do another one with me.
Oh.
But I don't mind because the new hostess is...
Yeah, I got slayed.
I met her. She was sucking on a lollipop at Soul Kitchen. but a few clothes.
Yeah, okay. Maybe they'll... Yeah. I'll be around when they do that one. Anyway, Brooklyn, tomorrow night...
I made that entire thing up. That's not even true. I'm bugging.
You're right. tomorrow night, 12:30 a.m. on Channel 34, Channel 67. And then on Saturday in Manhattan at noon,
on Channel 69. That's Keep It Real Video Show. Peep it, and we appreciate that. Okay, now, also, I want to give a shout-out to Tara Heaven, my man Aaron from Team Piragua on the check-in. No doubt, my homegirl Tracy is on the check-in, and my childhood friend Dak is on the check-in as well.
Which Tracy is that?
Tracy, huh? Tracy Hampton.
Oh, I mean, I don't know her.
Yeah, you know her. Yeah. She's peeps. She came to Nell's that night. She get that's the little tasty morsel that came to Nell's that night. Anyway, last announcement, Lyricist Lounge will be happening July 21st, and it's only through advanced ticket sales only. And you can check your local Ticketmasters to find out how to purchase the tickets for Lyricist Lounge. KRS-One will be hosting the Lyricist Lounge on July 21st. And hey, that might be the same day that Supernat battles Craig G up here with Buckwild providing beats.
Extravaganza.
And extravaganza.
Yo, I want to give an announcement.
Yeah.
Every Tuesday night at 20 West, which is 20 West. 20 West, is it 19th Street?
I don't even know.
I believe it is.
Yeah.
20 West 19th. Wait, isn't it? Yeah, 20. Chill. 20 West 19th. Nah, come on, my man and your man, Silver Surfer, is in there every Tuesday.
Okay, cool.
All right, so, you know what I'm saying?
No, I mean,
give it up, right?
Take you out like they trying to get you to go to 20th Street.
Oh, yeah.
19th. Oh, true.
I hope it's 19th Street. Anyway, every Tuesday night at 20 West in downtown Manhattan, got it going on. You know, come give some support. My man, Big Terry, in effect. Thank you, and feel them.
Okay, again, regarding the Lyricist Lounge, if you want some more information, you can call up the voicemail, 212-802-8631. That's 212-802-8631 for more information regarding the Lyricist Lounge. It will be at the Sheraton Hotel. Again, advanced tickets through Ticketmaster. Finally, I want to announce that the Rocksteady Crew anniversary will be coming up in two Saturdays at Rocksteady Park. It's on 98th Street in Amsterdam. July 23rd from 1 in the afternoon till 8 at night. Mad artists are going to perform.
Hey, Slabito.
Yeah.
Speaking of Rocksteady, are you in the Rocksteady crew?
Yeah.
I never knew that. Yeah. Congratulations.
Thanks.
That's dope.
Yeah.
You're fresh.
I'm fresh.
That's, no, because, you know, I read that.
Oh,
yo, Slabito's blowing up everywhere. Vibe magazine, Nike. My goodness gracious.
The source had me in their cases in the crowd.
I know. I've never even been in that. Yeah. And you're just everywhere.
That's my first one. That's all right.
That's cool. I got the new Source magazine. Flavor Flav on the cover.
Yeah.
Check it out.
All right.
Good to my man Bones Malone. I saw Bones today walking around downtown wearing a lovely, he was sartorially resplendent, if you know what that means. Good for you.
Okay.
He was wearing... Alright, chill.
Let's
I just want to say what's up to the 456 Brigadier Ben. Gotta say what's up to Maddie C, Scott Free, Detective Reef,
Grand Ghetto,
and True Grand Ghetto, and Bones Malone, and anyone else I forgot.
Oh, I'm bugging.
See you later.
Yeah. One more announcement. Down at CB's happens this Sunday. CBGB's hosted by Taste of the group Hard to Obtain. And it is starting at 9 o'clock, CBGB's on 315 Bowery at Bleecker Street, $5, and it's an unsigned artist showcase, lots of artists, and enough of the announcements. I hate making too many announcements because we get a little bit overdone with them. We got a letter tonight from Eric Maxwell. We're going to read it a little later on. But anyway, hope you enjoy Rock Raider. Good looking out for coming down, baby. One love. Jones is 212-854-5223, and as always, this is WKCR listener supported Stretch Armstrong Show with your body rocking Sure Shot Grand Imperial Master of Ceremonies by Beat to the Ball, the Legend King. King of Swing doing my thing. Awana, what's up? Say what's up. Say hi, just say hi. Hi. Louder.
So sexy.
Talking to the mic. Don't be afraid to touch it. Grab it.
Awana wants to say what's up. Slayer.
Okay, let's get it back into the music. And for listeners that don't know, we're on every Thursday night from 1 to 5 in the AM here on 89 Tech 9.
Come on. We just played the back. Now, the flip, tipper, ripper, switcher with the picture. On cruise, so never pay dues. Watch it, boy, I get ya. It's nowadays just the way of the underground. But they're whack now. So, come on with the get down.
Come on with the come on.
Shining brighter than the suckers. Shooting me prison, nobody listens to your dissing. They show my shit's legit, and as a lyricist, I'm hitting the high note. So why don't I smile when I take pictures? Cause never to rock, I got more niggas on my jock than bitches. I just wanna do my dance with fans and slam into some lightness. The writers be backstabbing rappers don't even like us. But pops do, beat the source, rap pages and the billboard. And read about the tours while you be flapping your jaws. I freak techniques, cause talk is cheaper than beepers from Broad Street. Most pop junk, tame and the sense, they leave them all beat. Some people, I beat my technique freaks and how my shit sounds. Come on with the come on, get down with the get down.
Come on with the come on, get down with the get down. Come on with the come on, get down with the get down. Come on with the come on, get down with the get down. Come on with the come on, get down with the get down.
Hands up, your rap sucker, duck buck, the track's rough enough to prove a point that the niggas is the joint. Magazines we were seen, now pop the tape, finger deck. I got the heavy ammunition, cause some flexy with the tech. Niggas can't believe the artifact that we've got. Up my streets, bow down on your knees. Yo, we ain't got the same lane. Ordinary playing game. Put the shame in the crew who wants to fill the flame. So please listen to the rap recognition. My right hand is itching from the shit that I'm skipping. So pass the baton to the next runner up tame. I give a pound, so come on with the get down. Hey, yo, where did my grandma's tampons and drop bombs? But since all them on track, track, yeah. Some shit like that rap, some snap ass. Watching others rocking clock, we shock them like a robot with our props. So now the naughty head niggas got more knots, yo. My pockets are mopey chunk, my drunk style is chunky drunk. My disc is crisp, the funk is funk like Humpty Hump. Cause I'm coming from the underground, I'm down with the get down. The easy used to diss us, get pissed cause they ain't shit now. The artifacts represent on every stage we step on. The days are getting stepped on, are dead because we keep on. Keeping these weak and seas who cheese with their baloney. Cause they're phony as fuck, they couldn't push it off a tow truck. So yo bro, now you know my flow, so no one sit down or come on with the come on. Get down with the get down.
Come on with the come on.
Jack, bottom lock in a spot down. Complete some only strong living talking. Don't get off with no gates.
controls of this floor, sitting in seat, stagnant on point blank. No joint ain't for props to rap. Load up your tape deck, strike and inject your lethal liquid and wicked rap to twist it. Style some realistic form, put on a shrimp kid, it's really on. Life is silly forms, not the frightening. List for termination, sins for finition. Rap on solo and back hits when matters is punch time. Feeling ill punch lines, yo, so kid, it's punch time. I'm strictly sipping, eating J like got my mind flipping. I'm fucking big, I'm always out of hope for hustling. Get that loot, kid, you know my motherfucking budget. As long as I'm alive, I'ma live illegal. And once I get on, I'ma put on all my people's reactions. But lyrics like Max, I hit your doom up. When I roll up, don't be complete because I'm creeping. You just a shook one. We live the life that of diamonds and guns. And numerous ways that we choose to earn funds. Some niggas get shot, locked down, and turn guns. Cowardly marks that straight up shook one, shook one. He ain't a crook, son. He just shook one, shook one. We live the life that of diamonds and guns. In numerous ways that we choose to earn funds. Some niggas get shot, locked down, and turn guns. Cowardly marks that straight up shook one, shook one. He ain't a crook, son, crook, son. He's a shook one, shook one.
Now let me take you back to the age of 16. When there was the little me, that was fiend for the dream. Drop it, take back the take, to get the break. Deals with up and smoke, cause the A&R fake. Because of the market, you need to get the gift. And if it's all like that, we really couldn't. We find ourselves doing sticks on the low, trying to make records instead of sticks for the dope. How low will the dry spell last? So I was writing rhymes up in class when I was to get it. And it all from the heart and for the love, cause it's due time we getting eyes with the force from above. Taking it all the hard way, you're not going commercial. Flipping the match, trying to make the name universal. We gotta make a switch to start moving on the vibe with the words of the Jedi. The force will be the guide, trying to get on and reach and teach. Each and every air in the sphere where the fast had released opportunity. Now we gon' break down the door and open up for the art of hard.
Yeah, you know what's speed up.
Doors in the minute.
Yeah, it's the dreadnought.
Doors in the minute.
You know what's speed up.
Doors in the minute.
Yeah, it's the dreadnought.
Doors in the minute. Now we're 94, kid, it's all about the nuts. Yeah, you know, blowing up the spots with the child. And we reckon down, I'ma start the hell raising. I made a pact for the year, so we pass on the cage. You can't stop us, we still have one. And just to say, the all black men get the yapping. Got the second, I don't you know the notch. Got the fetish for the hot them blowing up, sort of like bronze. We representing lovely like OG Robin Johnson. So play like Tevin if you're ready. We jetty when we first cut the fingers tight steady. You're caught in the range, the rap style's deranged. I'm backpacking with tricks like Doctor Strange. Ripping up your headset, we giving out a bolo. I ain't like Mikey, couldn't care less for Bono. You listen to the flow though, it's crazy. So suck your MCs, better know they is great. It's going down how we're told. So MCs better get the message like
the
whole
road. Yeah, you know my speed up.
Tours in the menace.
Yeah, it's the dreadnought.
Tours in the menace.
Yeah, you know my speed up.
Tours in the menace.
Yeah, it's the dreadnought.
Tours in the menace. And only now everybody wanna play Mike Funk. From back up in the day, from writing rhymes on the scribe. Dreadnought's the name and Shabazz is the tribe. So take a ride with Brooklyn's pride. Taking life day by day and each stride by stride. One to the next and each day a different. Trying to flex us in the sheep, I count the shots from the as I search for rhymes in my mind to the void. Just for my peeps and the sake of my daughter. Cause otherwise I wouldn't want to rise. To reach the peak and see a 2020 vision in my eyes on the prize. Which is camouflage, which the past will be there, but it might be mirage. Ideas collage as my pen leaks sink. Sinking in my soul as I take another drink and thinking, dig inside with the flow. And thinking the growth from years ago can show. Cause it's tremendous cause we gotta survive. If the live motivators with the 95.
Hey yo, swing, swing, swing. Chop, chop, chop. Yo, that's the sound when MCs get mocked. Don't come around town without the hip in your hop. Cause when the shit hits the fan, that ass will get dropped. MCs wanna attack you, but them punks can't cope. I have you left without a job. Like I can come to love them. Some money, watch them out. I'ma have to rush ya. Battling MCs from JFK to Russia. Back down to London, Sweden and Brazil. Do a US tour for 3 months and then I feel. Style be fat like Jackie Gleason. The rest be art corny. People love the dog like the kids love Barney. I love you, you love me. The shorty fight dog is your favorite MC. So move back yourself, Dread. You know the element. The drop is good for your health like a can of nutriment. MCs don't have no wins. MCs don't have no wins. Trips are crazier than a busload full of Jerry kids. Your crew don't want it, and your crew don't want it. But if you feel you can swing it, the money please bring it. Large professor in the house, you know how we do. I stay on the crew, like Mario Lemieux. Beat the Ike Bob and the rest of the crew. I meet you guys in front of the cleaners, bring the buns in the room, so.
What's up, kids? The Abbot speaking from the moon. Thanks for your support. Ayo, I'll be home soon. But the only thing I ask when I return from my task is a whole bunch of beats and a flask full of ass. My fist stands firm because I'm black and solid. I open up the doors like a plate full of dollars. Come on, take it easy, would ya? Easy, easy. I'm up in the gully, that's when I am her buddy. She told me pull her hand, I did, it drove her nutty. Filled up the hole like spackle, or I mean putty. When we open joints like this, we never cruddy. Extra P hook the beat. And kids, it feels like upbeat. Check it out, cause my conception is immaculate. A bachelor, looking for a bachelorette. Back to you, MCs. This is what you're gonna get. A first degree burn from my man Ken's cigarette. I hope you like Marlboro. Before you know, we burrow like Denver. The beat feels like a never ender. But all things good must, so I won't sweat it. Drop the seeds over you for crew. I hope to get it as I stand. Grip this mic inside my hand. Boy, I smack you up like I was your old friend. So respect yourself, son, and come and give me love. Again, the app is who you think of. So chill with the beef money, we gotta get it.
It's XMPAOT.
tip. I'm about to send it on the country once again, here to win. I'm uptown chilling, taking in this Grandmaster Vic blend from the projects, the PJs. Fuck them two DJs, self-mission. I had her in the ill position, saying large, you can tell, brother, that I like that. Yeah, now check the method as I proceed with what you need, like Acanelli. A whip looks complete when the tires say Pirelli. Funk monkey, one rapper fell off, now he's a junkie. There's 8 million stories in the city, it's a pity. Don't fuck with the stems if she's trying to act shitty. Big shout to the guru, Primo and Zulu Noodle Nation. Was on a vacation in the ghetto. Yo, ride, slow your roll, I'm about to bag this here schmetto. Rapper Nas on topic, seems we on a rocket. Represent by the album when I drop it.
On the charts climbing as I make the funk kicking out more harder than a diamond. And if you didn't know who's rhyming, I guess I'm gonna say Craig Mack with perfect timing. You won't be around next year, my rap's too severe, kicking ass flavor in your head. Here comes a brand new flavor in your head. Time for new flavor in your ear. I'm kicking new flavor in your ear. Mack, brand new flavor in your ear. Craig Mack, 1000 degrees. You'll be on your knees and you'll be burning dragon's leaves. But the freeze, man, who's booted and deep booted, folks smoke and leaves your brains booted. What's bad MC? With stamina like Bruce Jenner, the winner takes with MCs for dinner. You're crazy like that glue. I think that you can outdo my one two. That's sick like the flu. Shake them down, boy. I flip, boy, all the time. Cause boy, project green ain't worth a dime. Seems like there's no competition in this rap world expedition. You come around and knock out position.
Knock them out.
No blade could ever dig a grave. Hold the back of our pack in black. Make it see man crap. And here comes a brand new flavor in your hair. Max, a brand new flavor in your hair. Here comes a brand new flavor in your hair. Time for new flavor in your hair. I'm kicking new flavor in your hair. Max, a brand new flavor in your hair. Here comes a brand new flavor in your hair. Time for new flavor in your hair. I'm kicking new flavor in your hair. Max, a brand new flavor in your hair. Ha! Max, dope with more hope than the Pope. But for MCs, more knots than rope. I'd like to break it down, down, breaking, forsaken, lost the MC shaking with this track that my man's making. MCs will run like a bomb threat, I bet, or better yet, make you sweat, getting hotter than the sun gets. Craig Mac is the flame that drops from here to Tibet. I break all rules with my action, that the Mac sends the MCs not relaxing. This brand new sheriff that's in town, getting down, leaving bodies buried in the ground. I set up rhymes for a decoy down for bad boy. Watch the MC got destroyed. And here comes the brand new flavor in your ear. Time for new flavor in your ear. I'm kicking new flavor in your ear. Max, brand new flavor in your ear. Here comes the brand new flavor in your ear.
I'm dead.